probably the most nervous I've been for a tour. The process of the last 2 weeks has been literally coming in, singing my heart out as much as I can, making sure that every song sounds great and that I'm able to sing every song and that my voice is ready for it. Your voice is a muscle. It's not for me to go out and sing without warming it up and getting it warm and getting it ready for a big performance. It's like training for the marathon. You can't just go from singing 5-6 tracks a week to then going straight to a 21 track. You know, you have to build it slowly. Well, I used to perform in a pub and I might have half the people in there, my mates, my friends, they're going to cheer, and there'll be 50% of them that hate me. But when you actually do a show like this, where you know that everyone's paid to come and see me because they want to see me, it's just mind-blowing. You're cherishing every single moment I'm up there and knowing that someday it might not be there anymore. So I always pretty much perform a gig like it's my last.
With Ollie, it's nice to have someone who cares so much. He's got so much energy. We've got long days playing the same stuff over and over again, but then it feels worth it when essentially it's all for Ollie and he wants it so bad and makes it work.
I think it's important that you enjoy what you do, and we all have, sometimes we have too much fun. It's great. It's like, you know, coming back to do another tour, it's like another year at school.
They are my band. It's amazing. But I just want them to enjoy every show. I want them to feel like it's fun and it's exciting and that they're important to me. And every time I do a performance, if I look over at Ben or I look over at Rupert or I look over at Donovan, you know, that they're in there, they're like, yeah.
As a musician, it's really important to feel part of a unit. He doesn't just want a group of guys that all play instruments. He wants it to be a band. It's a really good thing, unique as well.
Very nervous about the guitar and the piano. I've never played an instrument on tour before. It's pretty daunting, but you know, I'm very much looking forward to the challenge and just really giving the fans something new. Days is one of my favourite songs I've ever written, so to actually play that song is pretty cool. I want to make this the best possible tour, so I'm just going to give it 110% and be cheeky, have fun, just really hoping that the fans are going to love it.
Out there too.